pick up large stones called grinders and drill the deep holes in the rock with salt, some of them being 20 feet wide and over 60 feet deep. Well worth your time and effort after a trip today to take a walk up through the park. Now the corner directly in front of the boat here is the deepest point of the St. Croix River. The depths in the corner have been measured in excess of 120 feet deep. Running. Feet high.
Oh, filming.
And then back up 7